The vapor pressure of pure liquid A is 40 torr at 310 Kelvin. The vapor pressure of this liquid in solution with solid B is 32 torr. Calculate mole fraction of A in solution. This question is depends on Raoult's law for volatile liquids and it is belongs to vapor phase. So partial pressure of A is equal to P total pressure into mole fraction of A as per Raoult's law. This is a formula of Raoult's law for vapor phase substances. So partial pressure of PA is equal to 40 torr and P total is equal to the vapor pressure of this liquid in solution with solid B. That means PA plus PB is equal to total pressure, that is equal to 32 torr. Therefore, mole fraction of A is equal to P total by partial pressure of A, 32 by 40 is equal to 0.8. Therefore, mole fraction of A is equal to 0.8. So, answer is first option.